Well, hello, hello. So this is the Matrix, or Enter the Matrix on PC. I had to get a disc reader D and DVD reader from my laptop to play this, but it installed and it works. And I haven't played this game in years. I think the last time I played this was on the PS2. This should be interesting. Warner Brothers. Surreal? Is this surreal? Shiny. What's that, worse or better? Yes, English, please. Okay, so this has. I don't think the PS2 version has this feature because there's no keyboard on a PS2. Unfortunately, you need a save game for it, but you can essentially hack the game and put in cheats. It's pretty cool. But as you can see, I have no save games. So let's new game it up, normal mode. Hopefully this is all recording properly.
Look at him. Like flies to cow pies, crawling over every drop we ever used. We didn't have a lot of time.
A lot of time? Wrong. We don't have a little time.
Look, I don't mean to be Mr. Naysay, but you really think you got a chance in hell of getting at that thing before they find it?
I don't know, but that won't stop her from trying.
Come on, Ghost. It's crazy.
Sparks, how long have you been operating on this ship?
3 years.
Then you ought to know by now. When she makes up her mind, you have one choice. You go with her, or you get the hell out of her way.
I love that we get fully live action, like, cutscenes in this.
Out of the post office.
Is the drop still clean?
Niobe, this won't be easy.
Thaddeus was my friend. I knew him. He never used a drop before. He didn't trust him.
There's some titles.
That box cost Thaddeus his life and the lives of his crew. And I have a feeling if we don't get to it first, it's gonna cost us a whole lot more. So, are you red or blue on this?
You know me, Niobe. It's not a choice. It's a way of life. Because I know how valued my opinion is on this ship, I won't bother to tell you. But I think it's insane for you not to wait for a support team. And for the record, when I cart your bodies back to Zion, do you prefer cremation or the gardens?
Sparks, your faith in us remains a source of personal inspiration.
Well, I am what I am, and I do what I can.
Then can you shut up and hit the button?
Your wish, Captain. My captain is my keystroke colon double backslash execute command.
I'm gonna go over. No. Let's jack in, baby.
Why do you do that?
Do what?
Check your guns.
You never know.
It's a program. They get loaded every time the exact same way.
Hume teaches us that no matter how many times you drop a stone and it falls to the floor, you never know what'll happen the next time you drop it. It might fall to the floor, but then again, it might float to the ceiling. Past experience can never prove the future.
So?
So you never know.
Here we go. We're in.
You got 10 minutes until the post office closes. There's a ton of heat in the area, but the package is still untouched. Box number is 731222.
Got it.
And hey, can you ask Ghost if he doesn't make it? Can I have his boots?
There's no one else on the street. It's completely empty.
Your call, inside or out.
Is that tire square? Yeah, it's a square tire. What the hell?
Keep in touch.
Is that a bug, or is it because my computer can't render roundness? This can make this game a lot more interesting.
Thank you for visiting the.
Oh, it turned my. Wait, what the hell? Oh, okay, that was weird. He turned my sensitivity back all the way.
Jarvis, we are now closing. This office is open 7 a.m. to 5:30 p.m.
Turn off my.
Please exit through the main doors in the central lobby.
Ma'am, we're closing.
I am not leaving. Press. Why do you want me to access my tips? No tips. Thank you. There. Lick my taint. Fuck it. Fucking grab. Hand-to-hand combat mode. New tip. I got a tip. Jesus Christ. Jesus. So when you use W and S, it fucking freaks out. Hand-to-hand combat. You may want to exit hand-to-hand combat. To exit, either move away from the press fire or press enter exit. What button is enter exit first person? I'm not seeing, what's for? How could it not tell you? That's like a pretty. Well, the mouse build does something. Oh, 3. But you can't move forward and back. Stop. Oh no, it's not first person, it's a zoom. Now how do I. And if I recall, I think the gun auto lock. What the fuck? Okay, F is action. Fun. Less fun. Don't you even attempt to assault me! Does this game support controllers?
Sparks, the elevator shut down.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I've got a blueprint online. Now, it's too bad. That elevator would have worked. Okay, hold on. I'm looking for another way.
I found a heavy mail elevator in the back corner of the main sorting area. It might still be operating.
Thanks.
Okay, I wanted to check something. Jesus, fuck. Oh, it's just controls, though? No options, like, okay. I was gonna check for subtitles. But I guess I won't.
Did you hear about the TCS
Oh, look at that fast loading. Jesus Christ. Okay, so use arrow keys to enter in the menus. Otherwise, the game will bork you. Audio. Well. Video? Subtitles. On. Okay. Let's see what I can do. Help. Command. Example. Help. See, there's no help with this. You gotta figure it out on your own. Dirt A. So if I go to Dirt A. Vibration beep cheat. Chest. To enter a cheat code, use cheat and cheat code. So that's where you enter in cheats. But I don't have cheats. What's beep? Beep. Oh, okay, so if I do like... through 8. Oh, I see. That's fun. But, I didn't do anything. You don't gotta save that shit.
Did you hear about the TCS report?
This is the men's locker room.
Die, fool.
We need help in here.
What did you get for doing your job? Just fucking up this locker room. Okay, is that a... Ooh. Let me in, Daddy.
What did you get today?
What do you got in yours? I got bologna.
How come I can't attack? The game's like, he's not gonna hurt you. This guy might. Okay, so what was it about hand-to-hand combat? First-person mode. Again, you're not giving me the key for that. Okay, so use movement to target them. There. Getting the hang of that. So that's just walking into it using focus. I don't have to actually jump. how exactly do you want me to do this? Kick through glass with by running and hitting kick. It's kind of floppy, but... Anything? Are you just ducking, like surrendering? Good boy. Die, sucker. To do that. Okay. Okay, I might actually have to hold on. Do what I must. Late for you, my friend. Oh shit, we got bullets now. One bullet left in my gun. Got one bullet left. The hell? Oh. Oh, you can. Can I not pick up ammo? Supposed to be going here. My radar is gone. Oh. Missed. I had you the whole time. This is where I gotta do the super long jump. I remember this. And keyboard controls are janky as fuck. Wait, why? Why won't you do? Why will you not work?
They're expecting you.
Cops are everywhere on that second floor. I'm calling your partner for backup.
I thought security had the elevator covered.
Let's end this here, because I need to check audio levels and whatnot. So anyways, that's all for now. Let me know what you thought in the comments, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.